Mr Graeme Campbell went to the Australians Against Further Immigration to spread not only bigotry and hatred, but also, Madam Deputy President, to ask them for their preferences for the Labor Party.